does it feel to be at our generation Star Wars as a person that like recognizes the scope of it? What does it feel like as a fan and a, you know?
It definitely feels like a moment of history, you know, a cinematic history, because it is just this blending of all the different worlds coming together. And of course, there's Star Wars people in the movie too.
Yeah, of course, because Disney.
Yeah.
Darth Vader is Thanos, right? Mm-hmm. That's gonna.
Yes, that's the big reveal.
That's what they're hiding.
I shouldn't have said. Oh, you're filming this? No.
Ooh, sorry.
It's exciting because it's all of these different universes coming together to fight this incredible villain.
Yeah.
And I'm geeking out hardcore about it. So.
And the approachability is insane. Like grandmas know who Thanos is, and like the scope of what Disney's done.
Yeah.
It's pretty incredible.
They've really redefined this entire genre and made it relatable. They made it like all of these stories you could see yourself in. I think that's why the fans around the globe see themselves in these characters, you know, and I think that's why it's so successful.
And I think when you and I talked about Civil War, it was, and we were talking about like what the scope that was and how that felt like, oh, this is going to be something.
That felt like it was a political commentary on a lot of things that are, you know, it's
currently, you know, life's happening in that direction in some ways.
In some ways.
And it's insane that this movie managed to be bigger. Do you think that when you walk out of this movie, it'll feel like a conclusion, or do you feel like Avengers 4 is going to feel like a what do you expect to feel as you walk out?
I think this is going to be a bit of a turning point of this, of the whole storyline. I'm just spitballing here.
Hoping.
I'm not sure, but I think it's going to be a redirection and take the whole series in a brand new, you know, direction. I'm excited about that. So
I'm stoked, man. It's good to see you.
Good to see you too.
I'm over time. So this was an amazing premiere, arguably the biggest movie of my life, and everyone in the movie, around the movie, that created the movie is just as excited as we are. This is a movie by fans for fans, and you feel it in the air. Everyone was amazing. I have had so much fun at this premiere, and it feels important. This night is the last time no one will have seen Infinity War. Everything's about to change. Thanks, guys.